So say we're going to be washing some more delicate fabrics. This time on Cosm 30 Plus Quicker Wash. So I'm going to load it up. I got some red items. So we've got a red jumper here. And then, what's this? This is, looks like a some sort of dress. And we've got another red jumper with some sort of fluff on the ends of the sleeves. We got a big scarf thing. I got another jumper. That's not quite separated fully. This has got some sparkles on it as well. That's why it passes as delicate. I would do 40, but I've already recorded 40, so. I wanted a decently long wash. And we got this yellow, must be a yellow dress, a kind of yellow orangey pattern. Then there's a sock there, which I'm doing a different wash. And there's a red dress here, which will go in with that. So in terms of detergent, we're using, as usual, a co-op biological tropical flower scented laundry powder. I've already got some of that, which I spilled in the last wash. So that's part of it. I might actually do it this way, because then I don't spill any. They say spilling some. So, got a full cap full there, which will go on top of there. I'll put these in. Actually, will I? No, because it might wrap around. So, I'll leave these out for this wash. We don't have any softener left, so I won't use that. So Cosm 30 Plus Quicker goes down to 1 hour and 5. And we'll leave it on 1200 because we want them dry. So start. I'll just put the washing board back in here temporarily. thing about washing this much jelly cuts is they actually tumble. So I'm going to just put the powder back into the box. And then I'm going to put them back in here. We got probably one more load today. They're still not dry, so I'm going to put the dryer on just while it's in the wash phase. Wrong way. Actually, let's test this on. Thank you. I'm excited for the next wash, and you'll see why in about maybe in 3 days' time. Depends what size I decide to upload when. Because I kind of changed my thing. So instead of uploading directly from my phone, what I'm doing now is transferring everything over to my computer and then uploading it from there. So obviously the files get all jumbled up and they're not in the order I recorded it. So it just depends on what I upload when. So the chance of you seeing this after the next load are about 50-50. But just for reference, the next load is... I don't even know what this is. Some sort of... I think it's a sleeping bag, I don't know. I'll work out what it is before the next load. it should drain in 1 minute. Gonna have the anti-suds face, so I'll leave the dryer going while it does anti-suds. As soon as anti-suds is finished, I'll turn the dryer off and we can see it spin. Oh, I didn't check the temperature. Yeah, well, it's heated. Well, 26.4. Thank you. turn this off. Let's see how dry the towels are. Actually, pretty dry. It goes to that. Is it just me or does that sound like the spider just broke? I'll investigate after it. After it's finished this song. First, so I'm just gonna check the spider breakage. Oh, no spider breakage. Okay. Must be something inside it. Oh well. don't usually use quick wash, but I do kind of like it because it only does two rinses. And I don't like, I think it gets a bit boring when it does too many rinses. Thank you. swear this thing's trying to kill itself today. Softener rinse with no softener because we don't have any softener. There we go. Excuse my voice crack. Right. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please leave a like. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.